Good morning, students. Already we have started the division for term 1. So let's now we continue the division. And the question number 3 is. Yeah. plus 1 is a 9 and 7 and 9 reduces to 0. Now subtract, because here we have minus sign. Subtract here, 0 minus 0 is 0, 0 minus 0 is 0, 9 minus 9 is a 0, 5 minus 3 is a 2, 4 minus 1 is a 3, 2 minus 2 is a 0. Next, go to the fifth one question. And the fifth one question is, find the difference of 72,454 and 35,476. Find the difference of. So, first, what we have to do here? First, write the bigger number. So, first, write the bigger number. In these two numbers, the bigger number is 72,434. 72,434. So below the bigger number, write the smallest number, that is 35,476. Now subtract. As we know that subtraction always starts from the right closure or starts from the one still. See, 4 minus 6. It is not possible to subtract bigger number from the smaller number. So we have to make this number bigger than 6 by borrowing a 1 from the next number. See here, this is at the 1's place, this is at the 10's place, 100, 1000, 10, 1000. If this number, this number is at the 1's place, 3 is at the 10's place, 4 is at the 100 place, 2 is at the 1000 place, 7 is at the 10,000 place. So borrow 1 from this 3 tens, then this 4 became 40. Now subtract 40 minus 6. What is the answer? So 40 minus 6 is 8. 40 minus 6 is 8. Now come to the tens place. This 3 has already given its 1 10 to the 4 ones. Then this 3 became 2 tens. Now subtract 2 minus 7. Again it is not possible because 3 is smaller than 7. So now again borrow 1 from the 4 hundreds. Then this 2 10 became 12 tens. Now subtract 12 minus 7. So 12 minus 7 is 5. Now come to the 100 place. This 4 also has given its 100 to the 2 tens. Then this became 3 hundreds. Now subtract 3 minus 4. Again it is not possible. So borrow 1 from the 2 thousands. Then this 300 became 13 hundreds. Now 13 minus 4 is 9. 13 minus 4 is 9. Now come to the 1000 place. This 2 has given its 1000 to the 300. Then this 200,000 became 1000. Now subtract 1 minus 5. Again here it is not possible. So borrow 1 from the 7 10,000. Then this 1000 became 10,000. Now 10 minus 5 is 5. 10 minus 5 is 5. Now move to the 10,000 place. The 7 has given its 1 10,000 to the 1,000. Then this became 6 10,000 or 60,000. Now subtract 6 minus 3 is 3. And the difference is 55,958. And the sixth one question is, write the number 10 for 39,792. The given numeral is 39,792. For this, here they have given want to write this number in the words. 39,000 ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. So write the numbers one below the other. And the first number is 27,858. And the second one is 29,216. And the third one is 30,669. Now add all the numbers. So 8 plus 6 is 14. 8 plus 6 is 14. 14 plus 9 is 8 plus 6 is 14. 14 plus 9 is
7,423.